Hi, I am Paola Agostini and I work since 2005 in the Eurodesk Center in Rosignano, Tuscany, Italy. The Immigrato a Chi project was born in January 2017 to help to give a shape to all needs of young refugees hosted in our territory. And the cooperation with NGO as Oxfam and UNICEF and the Archie Association, Italian Association, give us the opportunity to work strictly with these young refugees, building a network that involves both young and adult citizens in taking care of refugees. The main steps of this project was at first the drawing up of a curriculum vitae and all the acknowledgement about job search. So how to do an email, how to work with the employment center, how to find and write forms for job search. In this first phase, our project has fully reached the aims, and it was very appreciated by all the stakeholders. In fact, it carries on now in 2018 with other activities. And in this year, we focused our attention on the body. We proposed to our refugees workshop on body expression, theater and body expression. And this second phase will end in 31 of May with a great feast all together.